This is Aaron Willard. He was an entrepreneur, clockmaker, and industrialist that lived between 1757 and 1844.